been all right? So this is the sound of first crevasse. Go, go, go! Quick! I'm pretty happy with that. There's our tent down there at the top of the saddle, and we finally, after about 2 hours, managed to find a way through the Bergschrund. Good day. So there's Mount Walter in the distance, and we've made the decision that we're not moving fast enough for today.
We're back down to the almost the Bergschrund. Elizabeth's spending too much time admiring her ring rather than concentrating on the task ahead. She says that when we've got to climb down there. Back to the tent.
Here we go. Three, two, one. Ring light. Oh my God. A huge one.
Yep, just over that hill.
Oh. My nose hurts. My eyes sting. Stink. I don't know why we do this. Oh. I've got blisters on my shoulders. My feet hurt. And they're wet. Someone